morning.
Let's say this is day two.
Yes,
and we're in Brussels.
And we're gonna go to Brand's Castle today.
Let's try that.
Let's gonna try that with AKA Castle Dracula. So let's see if I survive this. If not, then you will never see this video, so fuck you. It's gonna be a good time. We're currently waiting for a boat to take us to wherever we're going, and I'm just enjoying the sun and the weather. Sinai. It was really cold in the mountains, and we stepped off, and this is really nice. Sunny and amazing. That one. It's really sunny and nice here.
Yes.
So far so good. We got to take a bolt to our apartment and leave our bags for a little easier traveling, and now we're going to where?
Piazza Sfatului.
Okay.
Piazza Sfatului.
Sfatului.
Perfect.
And that means
the council square.
The council square.
Yeah, something
right.
Like that.
See what that is all about.
And the black church, which is just in front of us, you're gonna see it from the
front. So there's a yellow building in front of the black church. That's called the black church because it burned, was on fire long ago and turned black, basically. That cable car, we're gonna take us all the way up to the Brasov sign, where we can look down at the town.
Yeah, what's happening? Here we are. I see something.
City center of Brasov.
Mm-hmm. Brasov.
Brasov.
Da. That's the church. We can go see it from the front. Did you go on the sign?
Yes. We're gonna
That's
be up there.
Check it out later, maybe the
restaurants and stuff. Yeah. Here we are outside of the Black Church. We're gonna go in and see if I melt looking like this.
We're gonna go in and see if we can visit.
Mm-hmm. Yes, this looks more like a church. With pews and everything.
No, it's not the normal church.
Yeah. They're hanging their laundry on the walls. Very practical.
Very old, see?
1694. I missed the acoustics from the cathedral in.
Was it? Has acoustics, but
yeah. Where was it? Mallorca? Yeah, the cathedral in Mallorca. I think we went. On Mallorca, we went to an empty cathedral.
Oh, that one.
Where I sang. Las Palmas was the museum, and everything smelled like pee.
It's a church.
It's nice. Das Übermenscht. Oh. Imagine us standing there.
Yeah, I am. It's so intimidating.
Ta-da! Bran's Castle, Castle Dracula. I'm guessing this gentleman right here. No. There's a guy. The sun is amazing out. We're gonna go through some sightseeing.
Yes.
Get a vampire or something. Happy burb. You happy burb?
Careful. Huh?
Are you a happy burb?
Yeah. I think I was 19. I was here last visiting.
You're so old. Yeah.
Okay. All right.
What do we got?
So we got tickets to go in see the castle, and then we got time tunnel tickets. And I guess we're going to be able to show up when we're there, like an elevator, glass elevator, she said, going 30 meters underground, holograms, multimedia shows.
Yeah.
Was that little dance just for for extra added drama?
Yes.
Yes.
Hold these tickets, I can hold the other two.
Whew.
Where you gotta go?
Everything's a view. That's a view. We entered. Okay. Oh. Lot of tippets. Duck to everything. Huh?
These windows, I love them. They have this beautiful inner courtyard, so cute.
Creature without a head. Oh, children. Queen Marie of Romania's bedroom. Chic about that. Check this out. All the books. Blah! Well, that's a blah. Dracula would become the best known screen character in history. The hero over 300 movies, screenplays and such. Oh, Max. Dracula means devil? Check. Teutonic Knights. Remember those from Age of Empires 2? Probably it was the Romanian. Without even knowing. A fat guy with a beard. Lukas Hercher, mayor of Brasov and custodian of Brand Fortress. Oh God.
Are you okay?
Yep.
Want me to film you?
No. There's no one to fall. Oh, it's so cramped. Don't fart, baby. When even the signs are what the fuck? Oh God, that was scary. Not a bright idea. That was the scariest part so far. Oldest survivor portrait of Vlad Impaler. Really? You think? Whew. Got pretty small to fit in there. That's what he said. Ring a bell, and an angel gets its wings. There we go. Scary. Another very tight squeeze. We're up here on the terrace. Look, a bell up there. Some fancy things driving on wheels. Sun is amazing. So is the nature around. How are you?
So we're greeted by a story of foreboding. Supernatural.
The ghosts, the strigo, the solomanare, and the werewolves.
We are entering the alarming kingdom of Romanian mythology. Baby, are you alarmed?
Sure. Get out.
Door. Oh. Door.
Yeah, door. Ooh. Hey, lazy.
We're
in a scary room. The ghost. The cross. Trying to speed.
seems spooky. Ooh. Here's what we need. Hammer steaks and such. Garlic. Ha, got him. The guy on the chair was the creepiest. Or actually, the stairs and the low roofs. That's the creepiest. Did you get scared?
Am spus că negustorii sași trebuie să-și scape marfa doar în trei târguri de graniță și să facă numai comerț cu Grenada. Iar de la ei, marfa o să cumpere negustorii de Muntei, care o să care mai apoi în târgurile cele mai îndepărtate.
Ha? Hey, that's a scream mask. Why? It goes away from Scream. I used to have this mask. Oh god. Memories. That's the mask I went trick-or-treating with.
The Dracula
coffin. The boobs. It's like a Batman origin story. Sign of faith in God can be seen everywhere in the villages of Carpathians, by the roadside where many crosses. And as we were swept by, my companions all crossed themselves. Orchid, backrests. Shake a bow bow. This is where the magic happens. King Ferdinand's bedroom. Merry Christmas. Mm-hmm.
Looks like the knight has to pee. Even Toots agrees. When those pesky neighbors really don't want to shut up. Yep, I get it.
I totally get it.
We're in front of the time tunnel. It can take us down.
Hit my head. Fire. Fire. Gift shop.
That was scary.
We found a restaurant. We got to sit down in the shade and whoop. We got a cat.
And we get another cat.
Hello. Gonna see if I can find something actually good. So far the meals I've been having here haven't been very tasty. Very bland and not up to my Swedish standards, I guess. Let's see. It's really pretty and a nice garden and hotel. Got a 4.8 out of 5. So yeah, should be good. Dinner came, and so came the guests. It's really good.
I'm very good. Not my cats, not my problem.
Yeah. Get the fuck out of here. Good sort of morning, and welcome to day 3. Which is day 2 in Brasov. Brasov. Today we are going to do a bunch of stuff, like we're gonna take a cable car up on the mountain and get a solid nice view on Brasov, which you're gonna see soon. We're gonna go to the first school of Brasov, like elementary school, which is now a museum.
Oh, it's the first school in Romania.
First school in Romania. We'll see. Something like that. Got recommendations from both.
I think we're gonna go to Poiana Brasov first.
Okay, let's do that. Got recommendations from different people going to this school, so we're going to do it. And then we're gonna go to a spa at 5, but that you won't see. Because I'll be naked. Yes. We made it up some stairs.
Few stairs. But yeah.
And a smaller hill. Healthy stairs. See if we can find this cable car thingy. I'm not trekking up that bullshit mountain. No way. Here we go. Telecabana. And whatever. We're going?
Yeah.
Are you being cool?
Me?
Yeah.
Never. I'm just there.
Yep.
This is the one we passed yesterday. Portas K.
Yeah.
Or K. Yeah.
And we're going up here. Ta-da, we made it! Oh wait, no. Just a sign. Yep. Not quite what I expected.
That's not very dramatic.
There we go. And we made it. Fun thing, that guy working there going, oh, the view is over there. And I just wanted to go, no shit, Sherlock, I'm filming myself, you idiot. Oh.
I think that's because you said this is not what I expected.
Yeah. It was the cable car. But a very small, but really like rugged.
It is. Well, the other one in Bushteng is like the one that's overly dramatic. It's like super high above the mountain. And yeah, but maybe another time.
Yeah. You viewer, check out my Madeira Funchal video, and you'll see a proper cable car with glass doors and all of the luxury. That's what I expected.
Okay, but this is a small mountain. You could see it with your.
Yeah. Ta-da, we made it. Yeah, I'm on it. Behind these letters of Brasov is the actual Brasov. I build these letters Hollywood style for some reason. And I don't know, Romania stealing the only thing Hollywood is known for. Not okay. Ah, I wish you could see. I'm not gonna drop my phone. This view. That would be the square, the black church. Yes, my finger is pointing at it. The black church where we entered yesterday and took a look around. We had breakfast right there. It was amazing. Hopefully you got a picture of that. Italian-Romanian breakfast. We took a little stroll yesterday going around here, around the whole
ran about, and there was like a gate that was really beautiful. Forgot to take a picture though. Yeah. Probably show a picture of it as well. The roofs of all of these reminds me just of the colors of Greece. But the colors of Greece is more like the tile orange, red, pink thingy, but the white houses. It's kind of beautiful. Reminds me of all these city buildings, you know, there's like SimCity and Caesar. We just build a residence, the forest, and then highlands and whatever and shit.
And we're down again. The trek down was a little scary. We get on the whole cable car and it goes. You're like, oh no.
Wobbly
like hell.
You can, if you point the camera up, you can show where the assignment is. Can you see it? There.
There's a tree right.
Oh, okay.
Right in the way of it. Soon.
Well, we went up there.
Soon. Probably. It's gonna be a fatal video if it's not.
Where the hell is it?
There you can see the top of the letters.
Top of letters up there, but I think I've already filmed so you can see it earlier. Weather is pretty nice right now, but there's some foreboding clouds over there, so we'll see what we can do today. We're gonna see the first school of Romania, or Brasov, whichever it was. There we go, the top of the letters. Russia, Hollywood. Came by to a big church. It's probably in here. Then again, I would imagine the first church, first school would be in church or by church, something with church. Murals.
Nume de Traia, Nume de Traia. That's the Russian hymn.
And a guy on the toilet. Almost. We managed to walk right past it while she was singing along to the hymn, the national anthem. It's as close as it could be. Since it seems to be very closed, this is what's inside. The classroom, made of pews.
I think that is one of the first.
That's when they that's where they put all the students who's been naughty. They just put them in the stretcher and then hope they survive. Bunch of my favorite, non-favorite word, literature. That was kind of anticlimactic, but oh my god,
yeah, but these are different, these are other places. I think this is the only thing.
The goth people are here. Here we go, Catalina's Gate. Okay, sexual.
this is the other one.
Ekaterine.
And that was... Okay. Corrections, I'm an idiot. Where are we?
Poyana Brasov.
Poyana Brasov.
Yes.
A bus from Brasov. And a little bit of a mountainside. It's a little nippy out.
If we wanna sit somewhere until the rain comes and goes, or if we wanna look around and chat it.
Yeah. We have the food box here. Some cool mountains with ski slopes. Obviously not like now. More of a mountain biking thing. A bunch of kids with their helmets. We're gonna see if we can get into a theme park. And the theme is probably bears, right?
Woods and bears.
Woods and bears. Bears and woods. You can see the ski slopes there in the background. Probably. Foreboding clouds though. I don't know whether we got greeted by an elf or a hippie, but there's... Oh dear. We do seem quite underdressed for this occasion with all the magic and mushrooms and shit. So let's see. Tomteland, as we would say in Swedish, sort of. Oh, look at that. It's an illustrious wildlife screen, only found in this place. As if I didn't feel like a giant already. Probably not main attraction. But everything looks really cool.
It's like the starry. Ah. Sort of fairy tale story.
Skogsmulla, here we come. Oof! Words cannot fathom just how short people are here.
This is a magic realm, maybe.
Yeah, especially with the fuse boxes and everything.
This is super cute.
When I was little, these things used to be really cozy. But then I turned into 1.97 tall. And it was really hard getting into these places.
Okay, maybe try to get out that way?
Yeah. Okay. Of course there was a damn door for it.
So ugly. What fear is it? Something
whoever you want.
If I take the name tag, maybe I can be someone else. Santa Claus. But he only comes one day a year. Alpine. Luna, moon.
Nope, I can be the moon.
Oh, it's meant to go here.
Hello.
Kinda
face in a tree.
Pick his nose. So we're basically, we have a mission to find a tree with golden apples, a tree with silver apples, and a tree with bronze pears, and then count the apples. So we found the first one.
I think it's six gold apples, maybe you can check.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, don't know. Hey, dude.
You're walking into a dragon.
See how I fit.
Oh.
Are you coming through, baby?
Oh, look, the uvula.
Made it through the dragon.
This is like a real big question.
Yeah, what if? Well, I found the tree with the bronze pears. Is it a pair of pears, or are there more? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 pairs and it's raining. Great. We have an 8 and an 11. Maybe this is something bigger. Maybe this is like bigger than life itself. This face has a 1 on it. Casa de Magica. Here's another locked box. If I was small, this would be fucking amazing.
You're like a kiddo.
Da. Tambourines. Okay, so I found the silver apples. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think. We tackled the rain and now sun came. This is kind of a children's guessing clue game. We walked around getting letters on elements of masks. So I'm not filming that because, well, obviously. But now we're gonna turn the letters in and see if we can save the magic. It was a little fun. Hello! Day 3 in Brasov, day 4 in Romania. Me and my rock star self and my little bird are gonna go visit a citadel or something. It's gonna be about there.
Come, show up.
Huh?
This one.
Yeah. So let's see if we can get some beautiful shots of it. I like this with the fountains, where the water is actually spewing from the mouth. Very creative. And the derpy horses. Are you being fabulous? Are you being fabulous? Give me a spin. There we go. You were up there. So this is it?
No.
No? Then we keep walking.
Nice driving. That's just the truth.
I wanted to crack a joke, but you ruined it.
Well, shit. Follow the burby.
More healthy stairs. And the beautiful nature. What's the place called where we're going? Which means?
The full name. Citadel Brasov. It's like a citadel, like a vigilant citadel.
Okay.
Like a watch.
A watchtower, a vigilant citadel. Epic. Making stuff up?
Yeah, but with EMC on Google Maps.
Everything's a shortcut if you're brave enough. Or stupid enough. Think of one of the birds got his car stolen. There we go, someone sorted it out. We made it. Kids, don't try this at home. It wasn't that bad. You could have just taken the right way instead of the left way, which is wrong, and the right way is right. Of course it is. What did it say? Up there, over
Karolina Gor, then the 13th of September, like, let's see, 1870 or something.
Okay. Ta-da! Let's not feel good.
I'm happy you didn't get eaten by a bear.
There's no bears here. Apart from you,
yeah.
Urusu. Now that's a wall. Eerily big holes in the bushes. Waiting for a bear to pounce or something. But we'll be alright, because I have a bear on my own in front of me. My bear.
Yes, and your bear.
My bear burb.
We're your bear when it's convenient. And your burb most of the times. Who are you?
You. Okay, that was fun. Lots of downhill, uphill. Where are we going now?
We're going to a Romanian restaurant to eat some Romanian lunch.
Some soups and some.
Yeah, we're going to eat some soups. We're going to eat light.
Eat light.
Yes.
And breathe fire.
Yeah.
Yes. We made it. What's the restaurant called?
La Chaun.
La
Chaun.
The Cauldron. Okay. La Chaun. We're gonna be eating soup and stuff. Okay, let's see how that looks. So the appetizers came?
Mashed beans, sakuska, so a mix of smoked veggies together, and egg roll. A really nice blend, and the red onion in the middle. What do you think? Just tried this one.
Yeah.
It's like hummus.
Tastes like weak hummus. I'm gonna try the rest. But this is our, what do you call this in Romanian?
Yes. It's appetizers.
Yeah, but.
The plate?
Yeah.
Well, they call it pita unsa kude brate, which means bread spread with everything.
Okay.
This is what happens to non-paying customers. They turned into this. What is this?
Cholan.
Cholan. And this?
Which? This is...
No, the whole dish.
Cholan, the pork knuckle.
So the pork knuckle.
This is your bread meat.
And what did you have?
Beef soup.
Beef soup.